top and a one-timer. Gloved by Francois, but it pops out. Jets up with the puck. Morrissey couldn't deliver into the low slot. Dubois kept it in. Still with it. Linesman all over it. Taken by Morrissey and a slap shot. He scores! And the Winnipeg Jets have a 2-0 lead. Morrissey got it back after the Avs could not clear the zone. And he's able to pound it home for his seventh.
And Morrissey doing something that doesn't happen very often for the Winnipeg Jets, a defenseman scoring. They are the lowest scoring group defensively from their defensemen in the league. But somebody badly missed an assignment. Not only did he get the puck, he took two strides in.